The most important message is digital tools are no longer a luxury. They're part of day-to-day business in the NHS. We need to adopt these when it's appropriate to do so to transform how we deliver care, to make sure our citizens live healthy, happy, and engaged lives.